That's it, Roach. Not your lucky day.
Kill if you love the gods!
Don't let him catch his breath!
Don't be afeard!
That's enough of that. Faster.
Turn this one pale. Help an old feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night blasphemers pucks take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Her cows will croak, and kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, Just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide you. Turn this one pale.
Giddy up. Destroy it. Run, Roach. Hey-ya!
roaring as fuck.
You're pale as outie shy.
Yesterday, the feast we had.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food for the pigs.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought home a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we had.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food for the pigs.
Gods preserve ye.
The time's ever gonna not be foul.
All these movements
doing. Sinner said the pigs.
Halt! Who goes there?
Baron home?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Yeah. And I want to plough with the lovely Queen Ceru.
Seen this man before?
In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gates. Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think? Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter?
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas, and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron your commander?
Yeah. Commander.
Infazima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
Rumors rarely find confirmation in reality, especially the ones about foreigners.
Right you are. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. Now where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltes dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell. Who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already. I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
I don't. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
What's that supposed to mean? That a threat?
Aye, not as clever as I suspected you'd be. Now it's no threat. I'll spell it out for you. I know who you're looking for. She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp.